Taste of PNG is brought to you by Origin Energy.
Checking on my cars, they're both ready. And let's go and take off again, only with test of PNG. Open the gate! Open the gate, quickly! Quickly! There we are. What a beautiful morning. Excellent. Just finished to paint my new shopper. Waiting to take off for Inebelogo in Koiari district in NCDC province in Papua New Guinea. But half an hour shopper, you can't go down the bar road because it is no road. So this is perfect. A French chef. Have to fly with a French shopper. I will thank Airborne Logistics to make it possible for us, not only me, but for all of us together, to see another part of Papua New Guinea who has been untouched. Beautiful, lovely. I can't wait to go down there. Enjoy. It's the second time now. What happened in me might not happen up here. I'll have to speak to these people. Where are my keys? The chauffeur is locked. Anybody down there? Anyone?
Goodbye to the skyline. Hello to the sweet pines. Gonna see you later, street lights. I'm headed back to tree lines, to free time and starry nights, to bonfires and fireflies. Pack your bags, it's time to go home, 'cause we got brighter lights back home.
Lovely, excellent. Just landed, it's not far from here. We're already in a garden. Look at it. The land, the ground is so fertile up here. I could see by the color of it, it's a bit volcanic. We have everything up here. Such a small, maybe 1 meter to 1 meter or something like that. We got already pumpkin, we got choco, we got cherry tomato, we got taro, we have also red chili. I'm fight no good too, I'm good black acai. You know, back of us, we got bananas and popo and other things like tapioca and abica, and it's a lovely place. That's a blessing, that land is so fertile, it's just exciting. People doesn't need nothing up here. They got the weather, they got the water. I'm getting poet. They got the weather, they got the water, the garden's green, green, green. There will never be a shortage of food in Papua New Guinea, as the way I see it. All the place we travel, we every time see garden, people are sustaining themselves. The land has been blessed by the big man to give so much things. Thank you so much. And we are here in my garden of pineapple. As you see, pineapple everywhere. And I got my good friend David with me. David, you're right.
You're right.
Good plamena. Okay, now, we like him talk talk some last of me, pineapple brew you pla. Okay, you. Talk more about pineapple. How many kinds, what you do, you talk.
Me pla this time me planning pineapple. Me got two pla different pineapple, me planning lo here.
Okay.
One pla I'm also talk queen pineapple. Mm. That pla I'm normal pineapple. Queen pineapple by looking and dry pla.
Uh-huh.
At plugin by leak.
Uh-huh.
Now normal pineapple by looking. Lick straight.
Yeah, the bubble that's all that.
Big plant, uh-huh. Again.
I am now.
am normal pineapple.
Okay.
Me plus a plan in this land. You know block cooking law pot boiling. You know block cooking law fire. Me plan him law kai kai.
Kai kai tasol.
Me plan him law kai kai tasol.
Okay.
Me plan kiss him the pineapple. Now chop us away come law me plan. Give me plus service. Na papa blo chop us away by us away. Salem come now so talk produce. Me plus away picking pineapple blo me plan.
And no.
Me plus a Salem go. Lo white man.
That's the one. Very good. And no. Good plan. You plus away making cake lo village or not?
No, God.
No, God.
Me plus away cake normally. Pineapple me plan no save.
So you know save cooking pineapple? You know cooking? No God.
Me no cooking.
Okay. Now, time you got flour, time you got pineapple, time you got liquid sugar establish up. You make him one very easy cake. You time you make him bread low fire, you save. You plan making bread low fire, huh? Scone.
Yeah.
You make him scone?
Yeah, scone me plan make him.
Okay, so you look him now. Time you mix him double you plan. Get pineapple, chop, put him in mix bowl, you flat him, cook him, that's all. Me and mamash, you plug him in, trap pineapple, come. What I'm going to do with this pineapple, I'm going to do a beautiful pineapple cake. And I will show you how easy to make a cake. David, thank you to the pineapple bro you plug. Me go back to Mosby, you make him one trap cake bro you. Thank you too. Au revoir, à bientôt, au plaisir. Allez.
Thank you, Lord. You plug come.
Thank you too, Yam Yam.
Mi plan no sabe lo cam lo yupla, but this morning thank you lo yupla cam na line me this lah something because mi sao planning pineapple. Thank you straight.
Thank you so much. God bless you, David. God bless you.
Same to you.
Okay, thank you. We've been around the garden. It's a lovely day. At least I'm not hot and sweating. I could see I'm fresh and moist. I'm perfect. Are we my good friend up here? All the kids, lovely. Those people are so friendly. And it's a part of being a Papua New Guinean. If you go anywhere or if you go anywhere you go, they will come and give you something. It's a part, that's an appreciation to welcome you in the village. And I really appreciate that now. I was going to go, but now they don't want me to go before we have something to eat. So I better to be quick before the dog kaka will get us something from me. Or kaka finish now. Pineapple and banana from me go finish through here. You sabe. Hanguru! Come on, move it along away. Okay, let's go and sit down and eat something. We'll see you after the break. Enjoy the stay in the village with my lovely people from Papua New Guinea. God bless that place. It's lovely, it's excellent. Thank you. Au revoir. I'm saying goodbye to the skyline. Hello to the sweet pines. Gonna see you late in the streetlights. I'm headed back to tree lines. Free time, starry nights. To bonfires and fireflies. Pack your bags, it's time to go. Pack your bags, it's time to go. Up next, I will make a delightful and beautiful banana bread. Just back from the shopper, bit hot today, nice weather, good flying. We spoke to those people at the village up where we went. And we went to the garden, there was a lot of banana down there. What we do with the banana in Papua New Guinea? Well, I come up with something very special. I'm going to do a banana cake for us. We're going to do it together.
Banana bread, for that lovely recipe and easy one, you will need 500 grams of self-raising flour, 250 grams of sugar, 2 teaspoons of baking powder, 1 teaspoon of salt, 250 grams of butter, 5 eggs, 1 teaspoon of 5 spice.
Well, this banana was brought 2 weeks ago. And if you see, when you leave them in the fridge, you might get a bit of dark stuff coming up, but it's perfect. This is sugar working with the fecal together, so this is perfect fix. Well, first of all, what I'm going to do, I'm going to put the butter in a bowl. All right, so we put the butter in a bowl.
on there. And I'm going to put the sugar, ramu sugar. 250 grams of ramu sugar, cost you about 2.75 in the shop, so you got already $4 on there. Toxametasol. Why we put the sugar in a batter together in a bowl? The sugar's got a little grain on it, it's a bit hard. So it's going to be hard to dissolve the flour. So the sugar and the batter together will make a batter sugar. So I will show you. I will put my machine back here. I will put it down. 1, 2, 3. I'm going to put the things up to show you a bit what we have up here. And we start to get the little creamy things together. The sugar starts to melt, as you see. So first steps, butter and sugar. Second step, it's easy, bananas. So slowly, we're going to start the mixer. And we're going to add this banana in there to make a paste. And I will show you the paste you will obtain when actually you're putting all those things together. So the blending together will be like a paste. So let's go and have a look. The consistency of the first mix is step number two. I just want to show you like we should have a paste, something like that. Step number three, the eggy. So I have here 5 eggs. Then I will break into the bowl up here. So it's 1, 2. That's the one. With 5 eggs in a bowl up here, and I'm going to put them in a mix now. Into the mixer, don't drop it off on the floor, please. Make sure you make it right, like me. One teaspoon of salt, 2 teaspoons of baking powder. Yeah. And now the flour, 500 grams. 250. Okay, so we're going to go slowly because the flour will go everywhere. So slowly, slowly. And that's when we're going to start to get the milk together and the things together. So with that mix, as I said before, we're going to do 2 shots in 1. We're going to make a banana bread in the oven. And we're also going to cook in a fry pan. So I give both options to both people. The one who don't have the possibility to have an oven, we cook it in a fire. I'm going to get my tin now, my cooking tin, down there. That's it. Are you people jealous? Huh? Are you jealous? Of course, indeed. Never throw the butter, the little butter I left on the side, it's for a reason I left it there, is to grease my tree, little bit. So we're not going to have a surprise in the oven. It's a new tin, so we never know. It don't get sticky together. We got a bit of grease in there. That is perfect. After greasing the tree, we're obviously going to put the mix inside the tree. So I'll do it in easy way. There we are, lovely. I will put some up here. We need about half the tin, it's enough. It will rise, it's beautiful, it's excellent. Just make it down there. One more, last one. There we are. Flat him up. So it's all flat, doesn't make bubble together. So we're done, we got your mix into the mold up here. It's been filled up halfway, and they said the consistency you should have up here. They make a beautiful banana bread. In the meantime, we're going to put the cake in the oven. We're going to cook the cake. The oven has been preheated at 180 degrees. So the cake will go into the oven for about 20 to 25 minutes. Let him cook. Let him see how he go. We're going to do something else now. Back from the oven, it was quite far away from here, so I'm a bit extended. We go back on the fry pan that we preheated before, and then we're going to do this banana bread into a fry pan. As I said before, could be done in a fry pan. So we're going to make one and we're going to see. There we go. Lovely. That's it. Nice and thin. Lovely. it right down there. Let him go. They cook about 2-3 minutes, not too much. So when it's got a bit of a color on the side, they got both sugar in there. Turn him around. Twist him around the plate. Like that. Lovely. It's a bit spongy. Lovely, lovely. Excellent. Perfect. And what we have up here, that's a lovely banana bread. Here we are. Lovely. There we are, the first specimen is cooked in a fry pan. Lovely, beautiful. Remember, we got the banana bread in the oven. I'm going to take it out now. There we are. Oh, lovely. Look at that. It's hot. Lovely, lovely. The banana bread, lovely. How are you going to know if the bread is baked? You take a knife, a clean knife, and you actually put them all the way to the middle. As you see, the knife is clean, the cake is cooked, like the chef. We are cooked, we are clean. Good, it's a bit hot, but it's okay, I'm a professional, I could burn my finger. That's all right, we're going to open them up, see what we have. Lovely. There we are, my dear friend, we're gone, we're done. We've done a beautiful banana bread. Good for the kids, good to go to school. In one mix, we done 2 shots. We done a banana bread and a banana pancake. I'm going to have a cup of coffee. I work hard, stay happy with us, because this week, it's a dessert week. It's a dessert, we're going to make dessert all the week. Au revoir, bon appétit, à plus tard, bon voyage. Up next, we will make together a beautiful ananas cake with a beautiful topping. Welcome back, my dear friends. It is a special week this week. We're going to do cakes and we're going to do some good dessert. And if you remember from my last trip when we went to the pineapple garden, I did bring some pineapple from the garden and we're going to make a use of it. I will show you something simple, easy, perfect. Ananas cake. For that lovely recipe, you will need 500 grams of self-raising flour, 250 grams of sugar, 3 eggs, 1 teaspoon of salt, 2 teaspoons of baking powder. For the cream, you will need 250 ml of fresh cream, 100 grams of sugar, 250 grams of fresh chopped pineapple, 100 grams of liquid chocolate for decoration. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to put the flour first into the bowl. It's flour, it is baking powder, it is salt, it is sugar, and butter. I'll put the butter up here, and the eggs also. And we're going to mix everything together on that one. We're going to make a very nice mixed. Bang. All ingredients in there, all into the bowl. So put it down, give it a mix for about 5 minutes. Start on slow speed first. That's when the milk will come. So you mix it up first, and you put it on second gear a little bit. We're going to wait for the butter to blend first, all right? Okay, why I did not put the butter and the sugar first? Because that mix is going to be more like a cake shortbread. It's not a biscuit, so it's different. So as you see, then I will show you now. We stop the mixer to show you what I have. So you don't get mixed up. That's this more, obviously, it's a butter shortbread more than a cake. And that's what I want to get. That's the texture you should have. It's the same things that to do a shortbread, but I will put a bit of milk on it to make it a bit runny, not too much. So I'm going to put it back to the bowl. So that's where we are. We get the mix, it's all ready together. We don't mix it too long. I'm going to stop it, and I'm going to take it out for the mixer. That's what I want. Texture, that's what you should have. It's like a shortbread. We're going to make a nice shortbread with that. Maybe the base of our cake. You see? It's perfect. So you want a good cake like that? You want something good? That is perfect. That's what I want to get at too. So now we're going to get a tray and we're going to put him on the tray. So yeah, I'm going to get the baking tray. Obviously the small one. Now people are jealous of my beautiful kitchen. Okay, how are we going to build them up? It's easy. There's plenty down there, too much. So we get one piece on it. So hold them up, hold them up. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to make funny shape. When he cook, he's not going to cook only. It's going to be perfect. So you go. Here we are. I get one by one. Put him in there. So we put everywhere. I want to have fun when I make that cake, so we make funny shape. That's what I'm going to do. It's like a little scone together, instead of the old shortbread. So I put another piece down there. That's it. Put him on the side. All right, we're going to put that beautiful cake in the oven. Very simple, good for you. Excellent, not too rich. And the cake will go in the oven now at 180 degrees for about 20 minutes. So I'll put him in the oven, lovely. Give him 20 minutes. I've done my work. I'm going outside. I'll be back about 5 minutes time, so 10 minutes time will be ready, and we do the fresh cream together. A plus tard. I'm back. I hope the cake is cooked. We have a look just now. The cake from the oven. Oh, lovely. Look at that. Perfect. There we are. A nice shortbread cake. And it's the cake that we're going to make the special pineapple cake. Down there. Lovely, baked evenly. Perfect. Same principle. Put the knife in there. Take him out. The knife is dry, the cake is cooked. Now, I'm going to transfer the cake to the plate. So what I'm going to do, that's what I'm going to do, and that's it. Lovely. So that's the cake we have, cooked even, lovely, perfectly, nice, and I'm going to turn him over because I want that size on top. And that's what we have. We got a lovely shortbread, perfect. The cake is finished. To proceed to the number two phase with the cream, I'll have to let him cool down. So cooling down time is about 1 hour. I'm going to make on the side and let him cool. Okay, the cake is cooling down. So now what I need, I will put the towel on my board up here. I will get my bowl. I put the towel so the bowl will not move around when I'm doing my fresh cream. I got fresh cream up here, so I will pour it in a bowl. Lovely. There we are, fresh cream is done. Now I got sugar. I got sugar up here, about two teaspoons, 3 teaspoons of sugar. Then I will put it in there. And I'm going to blend it together now. To make it like a bigger pig. I could use the machine, but I will do it by hand. So you will see. That is perfect. She's good. Not too thick, not too short. Perfectly. Now I need my cake. Where is my cake? Where is it? I will cut the cake, he will come himself. I'm a magician. I'm a big magician from France. You know Houdini? Houdini was nothing compared to me. Look at it, my magic stick. So I will look at it. La picabou, la rakitabou, la picapalapabou. Boom! La kikapalapala, boom, boom, la picalapa, boom, bang! Huh? Can you do that? You can't. You cannot. Look at it, the cake coming shape like that. If a kid wants me to teach you, I will teach you and you will learn from me. The beautiful pineapple will go into the cream. Like that. And into the table, obviously. With my little magic stick, the one I bring the cake back in, I will blend them up together like that. Now, I'm going to make something simple and easy. And everybody will love. I want the fish to go all over the place. I want the fish to go all over the place nicely. Lovely. That's what I want to do. And how to do it on that one. And the last touch, the final touch, weekend in Zurich. There we are. I got a bit of my chocolate special, then I will put all over the place like that. Oh. Et voilà, special pineapple shortbread from Chef Francois. I hope you will enjoy my cake. Thank you for watching me. I know I'm so boring, but that's all right, I will get better. I hope you enjoy my cooking. If you don't like me, that's all right, at least you will like my cooking. And please, send us an email or something sometimes to testopng@emtv.com.pg. Love you all. God bless Papua New Guinea. Au revoir. A bientôt.
Taste of PNG is brought to you by Origin Energy.